YouTube, how are we doing, guys? We're on the road to 600 subscribers. Once we get there, we're gonna win 1,000,000 coins. So definitely subscribe. You will be entered into that giveaway. But guys, this video is for people. It's not for people that just like to have fun and they don't really care about things. They just like, you know, if you want to see your Easter eggs hatch on Sunday and you just don't really care what happens, you don't care about, you know, you just want to see, then don't worry about what I'm about to say. But I think it's very beneficial right now that you have coins on hand. Like, you see my coin stack, I have about 1.5 million coins right now. I think that is very important because when all those eggs hatch, obviously everybody is going to be selling their cards. Like, just panic selling, spamming. So if you have coins on hand on Sunday, you will be able to snipe cards and get really, 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 really good cards for so cheap. And it's gonna be very beneficial that you do that. But that's not the only thing. So we know that most of the eggs, like some of them are pretty obvious what are in them. Like one, for instance, has Redux cards. So as you can see here, I was kind of thinking about this, I'm not gonna lie. So if you look at the Reduxes, there's some that are like 96, 97 overalls that are really rare. Like for instance, I run a Cowboys theme team and I want Randy Gregory. So if you guys can see Randy Gregory, I don't even know where the hell he is, but he is just disgustingly. This Micah Parsons, 275,000, and the Randy Gregory, where is, dude, Randy Gregory is so expensive, guys. Like he is literally so rare. He's not even on the block. Like this card is so rare, it's like not even funny. So if you're the type of person that has that Redux Randy Gregory, you need to sell him. Like if you have any of these really rare, you know, like a Micah Parsons, maybe like a, I don't know, like, you know, like these 97s, this TJ Watt, if you have one of these cards on hand, you are going to want to sell them now. Like just sell them, because when these Redux packs come out, these cards are gonna be cheap. They're gonna be like crazy, like way cheaper than all these cards were before. And it's gonna be crazy. I'm not gonna lie to you. It is going to be very crazy. Coins on hand are gonna be a must, you know? Cause even like these 94 Reduxes, like dude, like say these 95s, like 95 Brandon Cooks. That card should not be 100K, that card sucks. But once these Redux packs come out, like if you have that card, he's not gonna be worth 100K. He's gonna be like 60 or less. So you definitely wanna sell all these cards. And this goes same with the Harvest, I'm not the Harvest, Jesus Christ. The Sugar Rush promo. Like these 96s, like these type of cards, they're gonna be like crazy cheap. And what I will say, I will say is when these cards get under like, I don't know, like 100. I feel like if there's some eggs that have these cards in them, which there's gotta be, right? These cards are gonna be like 90K, whatever, 95K, something like that. Bro, these cards are gonna go for cheap. They already kinda are, so. You know, it's gonna really, really affect the market. Ow, as I pop my neck. And you're gonna wanna not have things that are tanking in value. You're gonna wanna have lots of coins on hand and you're just gonna wanna do your thing. You know what I'm saying? I definitely think that's beneficial, but this only applies to people that care about making coins. If you just really wanna see your eggs hatch, then, you know, be my guest, be my guest. Dude, sorry, my neck is like literally killing me. But another thing, should I maybe just get a couple for fun? That's what I was thinking. Like, should we get this? I don't know. I just don't like the risk. I wish you could just kind of get things. But then I feel like when they hand things out, they're not that good. But yeah, that's what I'm going to say about that. I appreciate all y'all for coming by. I feel like this is a must. If you want to make coins, if you don't, then don't worry about it. But yeah, that's going to do it for the video. Just a real quick little tip video, you know? So yeah, appreciate you guys. Peace out.